What's the deal, YouTube? Welcome back to Hard Hitting Sports. So Dominique Cruz is back with a vengeance. What a way for Cruz to come back into the octagon with, I mean, just an amazing first round, defeating his competition. Now, this is a man that has been out of the octagon for some, 3 years, they were saying in this fight. But Cruz able to take down, I'm not even going to try to say this dude's name because I know I'm going to absolutely fuck it up. But Cruz able to take him down, beat him down. I really appreciate the fact that they didn't just throw Cruz back into a title fight and they're making him fight his way back in. We've seen that a lot in the UFC. But anyway, great fight for Dominique Cruz. A great way to get in there and end it. The dude he was fighting was on a 6-fight winning streak, and Cruz went in there and absolutely takes him apart. Great fight for Dominique Cruz, winning it in the first round. Make sure you drop your, actually don't drop your comments below. If you want to holler at me about some sports, my links are in the description. Follow me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, and that's how we're going to do this shit from now on. Peace.